Hi everyone, welcome back to Memoirs of a Black Hole. I hope you guys are doing swell this morning. Hope everyone is in good spirit. Guys, I do have a message for you guys. Someone says the love we have stays on my mind. Someone just cannot stop thinking about you. The love you two share stays on this person's mind all the time. Someone be up at night thinking about you. They wanna bring fairness and balance in. This person, it could be like someone where like something could have ended kind of bad. Where you guys could have got into a very heated argument. The point of no return. You know what I mean? I'm talking about you said some things, this person could have said some things. It could have got very nasty and volatile because I did see the Ten of Swords when I split the deck. So you could have said, fuck you, bitch, go to hell. And he could have said, you first, whore. Shit like that. It could have been very, very toxic. It could have ended very bad. But the love we had stays on this person's mind. Look, I was just fumbling around with these cards. They want another chance. They want another beginning with you. Another opportunity. The Fool card. I saw the zero and it looked like, and you know, it looked like a O, and I thought of, I just saw opportunities. So this person definitely wants an opportunity. They are working hard at trying to bring in this offer. So guys, we're going to see. What is this energy of the love we had stays on my mind? So guys, if you hear any like crazy noises in the background, that's the lawn crew decided to cut grass this morning, and they're very loud. I've been lingering around trying to hurry up and, you know, let some time pass by so they could be finished with our area. But they always start. No, I don't give a fuck. They always gonna start here because they paid and told to start directly here, like literally behind here. I don't give a fuck where they started. For some reason, they start right here by my balcony. The time of morning when I'm usually up doing my readings, you know, so paid people. So right now, Sex Therapy is playing by Robin Thicke. Somebody, I'm telling you, and this is before I even put on the little love channel, because while I was doing my hot jeans this morning, I heard the love we had stays on my mind. So I'm like, okay, channel message come through. So someone, like the love you guys had, like stays on this person's mind, tough. Probably never got over you. Sex Therapy is playing right now, so maybe, you know, you got that nookie that had a healing. You know, you got that healing nookie. You got that sex, that's therapy. It's healing. You know, you divine super beings. That's why. Nothing normal is about you guys. Nothing. Nothing. In all categories, whatever you do, you're going to exceed at it. You're just going to, it's not going to be normal compared to normal beings. You could do the same thing a normal being do, but you two could stand right beside each other and do it. It's different because you're different. See, that's the way love goes. So guys, my cards have already been shuffled and cleansed. Oh wow, you saw that popped out there. Oh, so okay, so the love we have stays on my mind. That's the title of your guys' reading. So who's ever reminiscing about you this with this Knight of Wands action, that's the first thing came out. So you super beings, fuck boy and fuck girl energy has been completely blocked because that's the card that fell out, Knight of Wands. These are the type of energies that's trying to rush in. I'm getting a lot of rushing energy. A lot of people trying to rush in with this Knight of Wands right here. It's a lot of energy that's trying to rush into you, super beings. But it's being blocked. You could be blocking. Spirit, you could be, divine could be blocking it. Your ancestors, no. It's like, it's, a lot of it is being blocked. I'm serious. I'm telling you, whatever all this rushing in energy is, it's being blocked. That's the first card came out, Knight of Wands. So this is the right. So it's a lot of energy that's going to be rushing in throughout this reading. A lot of downloads, a lot of messages dealing with people that's all in your energy. This is the Wands. So these people are rushing in. So you've been feeling this rushing in energy. That's what it is. Yeah, people making plans. Tell on Knight Wands. Two of Wands. A lot of planning making plans, weighing options and stuff. Like, what if? Is this person seeing anybody? So the people that's rushing in, they doing their research on you as well, divine. You chosen beings. You super human beings. You super human beings. They're doing research on you. They looking in. They weighing their options. Trying to see what could they bring to the table. How can I offer a woman who, you know. So it's that energy. And it, I'm telling y'all, it's all Wands. It's another, just the second card came out and it's Wands energy. This is very passionate energy. A lot of pleasure and stuff too, because we're doing Wand energy. So it's coming out like, you know, people really making plans to try to rush into you. 844 could be very symbolic. That's the way love goes. I have so much fucking ass hanging off this damn bar stool. This is so uncomfortable. Hold on, guys. Fuck. Okay, there we go. It's better now. Ooh, okay. Eight of Swords came out in the third spot. It's third spot, third major corner card is the Empress. It's giving me like a lot of these divine, these people, like a lot of exes, could be like exes, wives, girlfriends, baby mamas. It's a lot of karmic female energy that's in their head about a lot. Yeah, four swords up here. These hoes not sleeping and you getting sleep. So it's a karmic energy now. It's a karmic female energy not getting rest. She not thinking clear. She not thinking straight. She all over the place because she's deprived of sleep. She's not resting. She's not asleep. You just can't keep going like that. You're going to allow your body to rest. She need to allow her body. But see, that's why she's not sleeping. Because she's too busy doing this shit. Seven of Swords energy. I'm getting her sinful ways have her in misery now. So this karmic divine, this karmic female, you superhuman beings, as a karmic female that's attached to you, Could be like an ex-wife, some type of girlfriend, spouse, very hateful woman. She's a very hateful woman. I'm getting like a seven deadly sins type woman. Yeah, it's a seven deadly sins type woman. This woman is just sinful. She's a foul person. I'm getting a foul person is attached to her. A super, that could be them type of women trying to rush back into you, super being males that I'm talking to. You super being males, you got some, just some foul fucking women. Foul women. Seven deadly sins type women trying to rush into you. Yeah. These type of women would never change. They'll never change. They probably gonna say, oh, I've changed my life. These are sinful women. They full of sin. Two of Swords and the Knight of Cups came out. Now we got a lot of swords now. So it's a lot of mental shit and spiritual shit now. Because now people playing on your mental and playing with your, you know, playing with your spirit and shit. Motherfuckers trying to fuck with your consciousness. They trying to fuck with your intuition. It's a lot of, you know, you're going to, like, you need the spirit of discernment during these times dealing with these type of people, what they trying to bring in. You know, Two of Swords with the Knight of Cups. Use discernment with these offers that's trying to come into you, divine, you super beings. Use discernment with these offers that's trying to come into you. Stop singing to me. Two of Cups. Yep, told you. Told you. You want the strongest strength you got in you. You're going to overcome it, though. You have a stronger commitment coming to you. You have a stronger commitment coming to you. You have a stronger commitment coming to you. Two of Cups, Strength card, Chariot, Lovers. You have a stronger commitment coming to you. The real Empress, the real Empress. You super being divine. You now you showing up in the Empress. This false Empress right here who came out in the 30th spot. This is this false, these false Empresses, these karmic Empresses. It's about to, it was revealed. These motherfucker knows. These bitches probably got psychic gifts and stuff like that. So, you know, you got psychic gifts, you can know shit. And just because you got psychic gifts, at the end of the day, the truth is the truth. So you can use your gifts. One thing you can't deny is the truth. So even if somebody do have psychic gifts to see what the fuck is coming into these super being males, they gonna see the truth. You're not the fairest of them all. This man, this masculine got another divine feminine. This masculine got a real divine feminine, a real empress that he's interested into. And this energy is coming into it. Is it moving? Yes, it's fast moving. It's like some. It's like a very strong union with these people. Six of Swords. Look, Six of Swords, Queen of Wands, Devil card. Nine of Swords. Motherfuckers not sleeping. I told you somebody was not asleep. Somebody wouldn't get no fucking rest. Somebody wouldn't get no fucking rest. Because the man left the fucking... Remember I told you a seven deadly sins type woman? A very foul woman. He left a very foul woman. And this woman is still trying to be... Hold on to attachments to this to these super masculines. Yeah. Child. Well, come on. Okay. Where you want me to go? Oh, that's what you want to do. Ooh, somebody want to get it on with you. He said, let's love. Ooh, come on. Let's go. How the sports players be saying, let's go. That's how I'm fucking with. Yeah, let's go. That's me, all in my divine masculine. Let's go. I'm your biggest fan right now. Fuck the Olympics. I'm cheering for my divine masculine come through this bitch. I'm talking about fuck them false rings. I'm talking about them real divine feminists about to get them real rings. You the real Olympic champions. Y'all got some interesting stuff coming in. So that's what it is, guys. It's some stuff that's moving in, rushing in. And what's rushing in, because you ended with the moon, what's rushing in is some stuff that's about to be revealed. Cat's out the bag on some shit. That's what I'm hearing. The cat's out the bag. We've been getting this card so much, you super being females, because that's what you guys are. So we got the Knight of Wands out, the Two of Wands, the Eight of Swords, the Seven of Swords, the Two of Swords follows. So a lot of sword action following each other. And then here's the Knight of Cups. Here's a lot of, after all this motherfucking mental affliction and spiritual fucking affliction that you was, it's a lot of other shit. After leaving all this shit, then bam. And y'all, when you do 8 plus 7, that's 15. That's like, that's the devil card. We saw the devil card came out. That's like that type. Remember I said I'm getting a female that's like a foul soul? Like a seven deadly sins? This person was just evil. This person was very evil. This was an evil person. This was an evil person. Very evil. Yeah. This person work, or this person, whatever this person do, how evil this person is, it's now haunting this person. Remember, I've been picking that up on all the reads. Their own magic is now destroying them. You playing magic. This is why it was so sacred not to fuck with it. And after the Two of Swords, you got the Knight of Cups. And something about a decision. Using discernment. And you guys, and it's like you guys mustn't. I'm talking to super beings. So the discernment part, you guys ace that part clearly. So someone aced that part, or someone is getting ready to ace this part. Your next part. Because you know that you're not fucking with nothing that's. You're not fucking with nothing that's trying to, they can't even come in. Remember, I told y'all these demonic motherfuckers can't even come into your field. So, your ancestors and shit gonna stop them. They can try to reach out. It's not gonna go through. With the Two of Wands right here, the Knight of Wands. So, like, it's not, shit about to be stopped. Two of Cups, the Strength. The Chariot. These are all major corners after each other. Strength card, 1. Chariot, 2. The Lovers, 3. The Empress, 4. The Moon, 5. 5. This is, remember I told you guys, this is a higher commitment. A way stronger commitment. That's 5. The number 5 major corner card is the Hierophant. This is a very strong commitment that's coming into you. See these 7 deadly sins, motherfuckers, right here? They done too much of sinful acts, so they can't have you. split the deck. Oh my God, I can't. Oh my God. No. I'm telling you, I see a bitch going crazy. She don't get that cup. Knight of Wands. Look, Three of Swords. Confirming your Knight of Wands. Three of Swords. Telling you, whatever is rushing in is being brought to a painful end. Like your people not playing with you. Stay the fuck away for the my super beings. Stay your seven deadly sins, your foul ass away for these beings, bro. These people gonna come into some heartbreak. Anything rushing into you and it's a foul, yo, man, you didn't go through all the motherfucking lessons for these people to continue to still be trying to send foul shit to you. Touch my anointed. You don't touch, you don't lay hands on what's anointed. You just don't, you don't lay hands on what's anointed. And whatever God's love has a protective shield over them, whatever is close to God's heart have a protective shield over them. Y'all gotta stop playing, bro. Oh, the number one teacher gonna keep making examples about you guys. That's all. The number one teacher just gonna keep making examples about you guys. But whatever is rushing in, you guys saw it. Three of Swords. King of Cups. Yeah. So you saw that you super being masculine's King of Cups down there. They can't rush into you. They cannot rush into you. I'm telling you, they can't come to you. They try to rush into you. Have the Three of Swords land in their life. What's the Two of Wands team? Somebody want to make it last with you, baby. Two of Wands, Ten of Cups, Magician, Page of Pentacles. Yeah, they disappointed. It's going to be stopped, Four of Cups. See, they was making plans, trying to see how they can weigh their options, how they can come into you. And they was going to paint a picture like it was like beautiful, Ten of Cups. But these are like, remember I told you, however this person is very foul. This person, you know, I just... With 15 swords, this is like a very demonic person that could be into some very serious sage type work, alchemist type work, sorcery type work, or even just dark witch type work, wizard type work. This person could be into that. This is a seven deadly sins type person. And you got to understand that greed is a motherfucker. So this person is all seven deadly sins. They don't give a fuck. They want what they want. And this is this type of female. She don't give a fuck. She want what she want. She idolized herself and this fucking you beings. That's like, it's like, is this person is, I'm really seeing somebody who doing all seven of the motherfuckers. Like this person is, remember I said, y'all, it's a foul person, and that's what this person is, see, with this sorcery type shit, painting a picture, like, trying to paint a pretty picture to you, super being masculine. Oh, I'm gonna make him seem like, remember I said, I got somebody saying, like, I'm a changed person, but remember when I was splitting the deck, I said something could have went so fucking sour to where you could have said, somebody could have said, see you in hell. But now that I know that this person is actually like a sorcerer or a sage or practice this type of shit, this person really could have done some foul shit to you. Because I heard I kind of heard snippets of the argument. So now this person wants to come into a male life, a super being male life. This person is going to paint a picture like it's good. This person, you know, have the little tools to make little shit happen. But these people are powerless. So her illusion that she's trying to paint to you is going to fail painfully. She's this person. I'm seeing a lesson being taught with this person. This person gonna have to learn the hard way to walk the fuck away or else. And so I think this person chose else because they refused to walk away. And so I'm seeing something just like this. Put this toxic female, this karmic female. Yeah, that's what that Two of Wands was. She was making plans. She was trying to paint a pretty picture. Using all type of little sorcery and witchcraft to make you think she's a changed individual. And this motherfucker is soulless. Page of Pentacles. I'm telling you, she was gonna come in like, look at the wings, like she went through some transformation. Oh, I'm a changed woman now. You know, I found God, you know, and I'm going to church. I gave myself to Jesus. I got, you know, these are these type of women, bro, and I'm telling you, they foul. Look, Four of Cups. This is that type of women. For just real low vibing energy pretenders. Someone pretending to be happy and full of joy with the Three of Cups right here. Someone pretending to be happy and full of joy and full of celebration, and she not. She just greedy. She don't give a fuck about this masculine. Look at how her arms cross. It's by what she wants and what looks good for her, because this is like a seven deadly sins motherfucker. So greed, when them people be greedy like that, they don't give a fuck. It's I want what I want. I want it all. It's people that really be in that bitch. I'm seeing a psychotic ass woman clipping. This bitch got a whole book done. Like a collage, like some type of scrapbook. She could have pictures, like she could be building a whole fantasy and fairy tale in a book about her and this masculine. This bitch is psychotic and she don't even give a fuck. She want this masculine. Oh, like, yeah, my wedding is gonna be like this. It's like she really wants this masculine. Don't give a fuck about nobody else. But she's a very evil woman. And I'm seeing to the point where this woman will actually go as far as trying to hurt other women and try to hide shit, cover shit up, and get away with it. Like making shit seem accidental. Like, whatever she could do to destroy the next woman, that's the type of bitch this is. But this bitch about to run into her own fate, and it's going to be painful. So let's see what this karmic-ass female is that's now. This bitch is... What's this Eight of Swords team? That bitch hit the cup. Look, a page of words. A message. Trying to come in. Ooh. I'm telling you, that bitch must have went. Okay, so whoever this motherfucker is, I'm guessing she could be like an earth witch too. Like a little earth witch. So she could be like an earth witch or something like that. But she found out some important information. This Superbeing, you Superbeing males, y'all could already be, you know, you could already be in your energy where you're dating someone new, a single female, because it's definitely a single female right now. Down here is the Empress, where this is going to be marriage. Remember, I told you guys that. So this is very still fresh, guys. It's still very fresh. Whether this is your current situation right now or it's your very, very near future situation. And it's the offer coming into a single female. And she knows that. Child. Look at all these pages. Look, the communication came in. Look, that bitch double checked. That bitch double checked. I'm talking about she could have went for as doing her own research. I'm telling you, I told you I could see somebody. Yeah, she looking in on shit. She is stalked the fuck out. She got double confirmation that it's official with the Page of Pentacles and the Page of Wands. Look what energy that hoe in. That bitch can't sleep. This bitch is up thinking about some evil shit, y'all. I'm telling you. This hoe up at night thinking about some very, very evil shit. This shit, this bitch is letting some evil shit go through her motherfucking mind, but she just don't know that that evil shit she letting go through her mind, she just invited the devil into her home. And if y'all ain't been paying attention to what the fuck I've been saying about sides and teamwork, you can't be with this little seven deadly sins, little witchy ass shit. Certain shit belong to certain demons and shit. Certain shit belong to certain dark ass angels and shit that you opened yourself up to and you allowed to come into your fucking vessel. And so when you think you playing, when this here type of energy show, this type of force shows up into these bitches' home and they vessel, these little low vibing demons, because they was in four cups, these little low vibing demons and little dark energies that they are, and deities that they fucking with, they flee at the presence of this. Because even the devil has control over all this low vibing shit. Stupid motherfuckers. Y'all inviting the devil into y'all home. And y'all don't even want to go toe-to-toe with the devil. You have no idea what the devil have in store for these people. But that's what they get. And this bitch went and got double confirmation, and whatever she received, it's accurate as fuck. That hoe was up at night thinking some real evil shit. Meanwhile, Divine Feminine, you woke up, girl. Look at your moisturized ass skin, girl. You glowing. You glow, sis. Girl, I see your hair all pretty and shit. You protecting yourself. You know, it's sunny out. So, you know, and you keeping a shade. You know, a little shade over your head. You staying hydrated and shit. You eating good, babes. You eating good. You look good. Whatever size you is, you healthy as fuck. You feel your best. You even saying to yourself, you know, I even look my best. You right, sweetheart. Because you have so much protective energy over you, hence the stars. Meanwhile, your ancestors is constantly giving you downloads of how beautiful you are, how appreciative they are of you even tuning in with them. Every time you lift yourself up, they send you downloads all the time. They come as wing friends. They speak to you in nature. definitely nature. They speak to you, you know, you have your whole like divine cosmic team with you and fucking these enemies up at the same time. That's how powerful you they are, because these motherfuckers be thinking they be doing shit and not being watched over. So it's somebody, you know, some type of spiritualist, some type of fucking soul, just a demonic motherfucker, period. This demonic, low-vibing motherfucker who been doing all kind of crazy shit. Got double confirmation on that man. And then they could, and the, what I'm getting is like, they could have been separated too, y'all. This energy is like a been separated energy. But do you know how motherfuckers just be lingering? But somebody really got a, like, a real, like, lifetime story. Somebody really got, like, an insane in the membrane bitch steady, like, fucking with them. And I be feeling so sorry for those type of masculines, because, like, these type hoes go to these men. Job shows up at their homes. Show up just always fucking with them men. And they be trying to get them men caught up in a fucked up situation. So if I can't have you, no one can have you type shit. They'll try to haul these men out to jail. They'll try to fuck these men up. They're like, these are some soulless ass motherfucking demonic ass bitches. And these hoes are bitter, y'all. This is a lot of bitter shit. And that's why. So she's trying to tap into this man energy. And so she's trying to get into his mental. That's why these swords was everywhere. So she was trying to see what this man be thinking about, and she got double confirmation. That's why I heard the love week, it's 911 right now, 911. That's why I heard the love we had stays on my mind. You stay on this motherfucking Superbeing mind so much, this whole, she's doing conscious work, she's trying to do mental shit, she could be trying to do third eye, trying to see what you're thinking consciously, and that's what she was doing. She tapped into some third eye shit. I don't know why the fuck I just saw crystal ball. Oh, that broke that hoe. Ooh, because ain't no telling what scene she saw in that man conscious, what that man could have been doing you. Why? That's why the love we had stays on my mind. Like, this man could be thinking about, you know, you so much. I just saw this bitch stalked. This man is stalked out. I mean, this lady is stalked out. And she stalked out at this man. And this man, I just saw a masculine outside. It's at a restaurant. He could have been having a drink, coffee. I don't know. He's watching something. He have a smile on his face. And this bitch is watching this man while this man, he could have a, this bitch is watching this man and while he have the smile on his face. And it's eating that hoe up of who got the smile to know that this is why you smiling. And the thing is, she stalked out on you so much, you're not even around this woman. You're not around this woman. He's in his phone, so he could be like on, he could be like on your page or something like that. I'm seeing, like, if you have social media, nowadays everyone has social media. So if he's on his phone, he could be watching you from his phone. You know, he could be seeing a post you quote. You guys could be chatting that way or whatnot. You could be just in that energy of chatting or something like that. But I'm telling you, I just saw that bitch. Look, I'm telling you, somebody is watching. This hoe is stalked out, bro, and she watched this man. I just saw it. I'm seeing a masculine just sitting there. He looking in his phone, and he's smiling. He got, like, a smile on his face, and this hoe is burnt up. I'm telling you, this bitch is armed and dangerous. Look, I'm about to confirm your seven of swords. Look what came out, eight of cups. I'm telling you, it's someone doing some very sneaky energy, bro. And that motherfucker is, that bitch about to go. It's the truth. Eight of cups. This person is like, what? She's watching this masculine. Whatever this man going, man, look at this. Every time this man leave to go somewhere, every time you leave, she's watching you. And then this is the eight of cups. So this is somebody that you've been separated from. Oh, seven daily ass, sin ass type woman. Look at this shit. This is somebody that you've been separated from. I told you I'm getting a karmic, bro, a foul karmic woman. This is a foul karmic woman, and this is the truth. Ooh, judgment here for that hoe. This is the truth. This hoe is so fucking foul, bro. She's a fucking dead corpse. That's why she foul. She's a dead corpse. She's a foul fucking woman. Wow, look, this is why. Yeah, I told you it's the foul, some seven deadly sin motherfucker, some bitch that could have been, like, you know, doing no, because the 15 of swords with the 8+7, yeah, could have been doing some very dark, dark sorcery. A dark sorcerer, I'm getting. Yeah? Ooh, this is why this bitch, she's a dark sorcerer, bruh. She's a dark sorcerer that went up against a very highly, when you put the Queen of Swords with the High Priestess, and this is what she tried to go up against. Her false illusions compared to ancient sacred knowledge. Her little fucking sorcery illusions are ancient sacred knowledge. That's what she went up against. Yeah. Judgment facing her. Yeah. Ooh. People know. Told you it's a karmic motherfucker trying to act like an empress, and you super being females, you probably already know that. So if you are new to talking to a guy and you feel like a very dark presence energy, and you know it's not him, and you know it's an attachment, because I'm talking to some very wise women, so you already know, like, this man got some dark shit attached to him, and how do I tell him? You can feel it. Or you guys could be just all of a sudden talking. I'm seeing a situation where you guys could be newly talking on social media, and all of a sudden you getting these strange ass fucking behavior on your page now. You probably be getting some strange ass friend requests. No profiles. Yeah, that's dark energy. That's that woman that's attached to him. If you've been going out to the grocery store or going to the gym, or just going to go carpool, pick up your kids from school, that's why I say it's discernment. With here, I can see a situation where, remember, I keep telling you guys during this time, pay attention to the patterns, symbol signs, all this, pay attention to it. I'm saying this woman probably walked past, this woman be stalked out. She's trying to fucking follow you, if that makes sense, or trying to just beat it. Like if you do have an open page or something like that, to where, you know, motherfuckers could see your locations or see where you at. I mean, this is a woman who's, you know, she has skills, so it's really nothing to spy on people nowadays. They do it so very fucking well, right up under your fucking nose. They can really fucking spy on people if they want to. You know what I'm saying? Especially if they have businesses. A lot of these businesses have these, they download these softwares where they could do background checks on people, and you give people personal information. So it's nothing to do. It's nothing for the, if she is this type of female, for her to do this type of illegal ass shit. She stalked out. And she stalked out pretty good where she's doing research and all. She's old researching asshole with all these swords. She, I'm gonna find where. Bingo. That's where his bitch was last. Let's see how he likes it when I send him a picture of me stalking his bitch. I'm telling you, it's one of these crazy assholes, y'all. Bitch, I'm telling you, I'll punch a whole dead in her fucking throat running up on me with that stupid ass shit. Look at this two of swords. These people are fucking... Us super beings don't never have a fucking a normal story. We them type where we don't never have a normal story. And people like, man, that can't... I kid you, no lie, this is a true story. That's because it's never normal. Two of swords with the three of cups. Yeah, remember when I told you, you guys are using discernment at this here energy? King of Pentacles, yeah. The Emperor, six of Pentacles. Girl, eight of wands. Five of ones, nine of ones, these motherfuckers trying to stop the communication and got fucked up, I'm telling you. Three of cups came out for your two of swords. Remember I said y'all going to be using some discernment at these times, fucking with these motherfuckers trying to paint a pretty picture like they change? But I said I see somebody like, I'm not fucking with that. Ain't nobody about to go back to their crazy ass fucking past. No crazy ass ex. What motherfucker who did go through growth want to say, you know what? Let me go back to a motherfucker that that I know fucked all over me and have not changed and is wicked, but because I've changed, maybe they'll change. No. Ain't no super being saying that shit, man. That was a lesson. That was a karmic. We passed that bitch. We moving forward. Forward moving, fellas. You're not doing that dumbass shit. So a lot of you guys are already in that energy. These people, it's nothing they can do to take you off your path or make you change your mind. Somebody said, now I'm going to happiness. Three of Cups. Somebody said, I deserve celebration. Yeah. I deserve to have a smile upon my face in front of my loved ones so they can see that I am really fucking happy. To let you know that real dreams do come true. Yeah. You know what that Three of Cups is? King of Pentacles or Emperor. Told you. This female know what type of man or the super being is. He shows up as an emperor and a king of pentacles. What? This is... Oh, yeah, that's husby. That's husby. This is a man that is hubby material. Yeah, he hubby material. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I'm going to grow old with. Okay, it's the emperor and the king of pentacles. What the fuck? You think? No. She know what this man is. He's an emperor and the king of pentacles. She knows what he is. That's why I say this bitch only care about what looks good with her. No, I want this kind of man. Bitch, you not wifey material. How the fuck you want a husband and you not wifey material? And this motherfucker, the type of male this super being is, he's not about the way. So he knows he hubby material. So this man is looking for a wife. And this man found his soon-to-be wife. I'm telling you, we got the emperor out. Remember when I said, okay, so what it is that this man got his eye on a single woman right now, but the empress is out. This woman know that. She's single right now, but this woman know the type of man he is. Oh, that's my wife. I'm telling you, this child... I'm going to paint him a picture he can't resist. That's why giving him something he can feel. This man may come home from work and this bitch done broke in this man motherfucker house laying in the bed buck naked. This whole working hard trying to figure out how she can fucking fuck with this, paint this picture for this masculine. And I'm telling you, y'all, how all her attempts is being stopped. You saw the Knight of Wands came out first with the Three of Swords. That spirit let you know right now that all their attempts are failing. Let's just get that out the way first, and then you can go into the reading. But let them know off the dome, all the enemy attempts are failing. Let's see what your next card is, which is the Knight of Cups, team. It's the Knight of Cups. Three of Wands. Shit. Meanwhile, This super being, divine feminine, waiting on her ships to sail in, baby. Because that's what's coming in. Knight of Cups, that offer that's coming in is about to be expansion, sweetheart. It's about to be so much, you better just, with arms wide open, you better accept it all. Because that's what's coming into you. Three of Wands. And look at how gracefully she's standing that way. No, her offer. Something about bell bottoms could be very symbolic, or flare legs. Flare legs or bell bottoms is going to be very symbolic. So if you like, if you had on some type of flare legs recently or some type of bell bottoms recently, something about that gonna be very symbolic to an offer. Knight of Cups. To an offer coming in, baby. I'm not lying. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Remember I told you it's gonna be so much, and you're gonna be able to successfully, gracefully handle what's all this coming into you. And when I told you, I see expansion. We have the Two of Pentacles here. You're gonna be look at how both of them waiting on their ships. Let me reconfirm your Knight of Cups. That's your offers that's coming in. You have so much of ships coming in. The number five, these are five ships right now. It's a higher, remember I keep saying it's a higher connection, a higher union. This masculine comes with so much. And when I mean so much, you're going to be gracefully be able to handle this new beginning that's coming to you. And you deserve it. It's going to be a cool child. Look at how these cards coming out. Look at that. You're going to be able to gracefully. The Fool with the Six of Wands. I'm telling you, it's going to be so much, and you're going to be so deserving of it. So, Divine Feminine, whoever this super being masculine is that's coming into your life, but he has this bitch energy that's over it, it's about to come to an end. So, it's about to come to an end. Because this hoe trying to steal this man light. And trying to make it seem like it's him. Because that's how he's going to be able to connect to his... He got to connect to his wife spiritually. So in order for him to connect to you, you spiritual divine females, you're going to pick up on any fucking thing around this man. And this whole so heavily presence of darkness, it'll come off like that's his energy. But that's that fucking whole attachment. That's miserable living with a bitch that's lingering and fuck. And she could be a baby mama. Because remember I said that she came in a third spot. That's somebody who want to be an empress. And that's crazy how the empress, how these cards are lined up in threes. And what's separate, what's between this Eight of Swords, this karmic that came out in the third spot is the Two of Cups. That's what sits between. It's who this male is choosing to be his wife. He must ain't never wifed this hoe. So she could just be a bitter baby mommy that wants marriage. She just want that. I don't fucking know, but this hoe is toxic and sour. But this Knight of Cups, it's a lot of good shit coming into you. It's gonna be so much come into you. But I see somebody gracefully accepting it all. You ready for this? You so fucking ready for this? You so fucking ready for this? And it's a beautiful victory. It's a beautiful victory. Mm-hmm. That's beautiful. That's your Two of Cups. Let's see what your Two of Cups is. See, that's that beautiful shit. So whoever this masculine is... this hoe is going insane because she lost that guy. And they could have been separated for over 15 years is what I'm getting. No, 18. Because the three... No, what's the... No, the Two of Swords. 17. Something about 17 could be very symbolic. Because that was the Eight of Swords came out, then the Seven of Swords, then the Two of Swords. Something about 17 could be very symbolic. She could, this female could actually be a star. Some type of celebrity. I'm getting a very toxic ass celebrity. She can actually be a celebrity. Yeah. Some type of she could be in the spotlight, and that's how she probably got this masculine. But you know, Hollywood is full of demons, y'all. So this man could actually fucking got a Hollywood demon. He could have been with a Hollywood demon and they could have been separated. He is like, oh fuck no, because them women is fucking psychotic and evil, bro. And them bitches are like that. Child. Speaking of Hollywood demons. Confirmation like a motherfucker. Hold on, guys. Let's find another playlist. I'm telling you, there was so much of fucking confirmation in this message that came out with that Knight of Cups. Ooh. Thank you, team, for that one. Let's see what the Two of Cups is, guys. What's the Two of Cups team? Momo, good boy. You being Momo's big boy? It's a King of Swords coming in. Told you. A Superbeing masculine. That's what he... It's a Superbeing male. That's exactly what that is, the Superbeing male. I don't know, guys. It seemed like it got dimmer. I hope you guys can see the cards. My lightning is not as bright as I thought it would be today. Maybe I did something. But, yeah, it's a King of Swords mask on. A Superbeing male. Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's been on your trail for a while. That's what she's after. That's who she was trying to block. Yeah, she never wanted. Ooh, y'all powerful. Y'all should see how them cards came out. So it's a Seven of Wands right here. It's a protected. Now look at how the light came. You know, it's a protected masculine. He's protected. He's a super being. He's very protected. He could be some type of he could be some type of angel. Mm-hmm. And I said, I worked too hard to get this far. He blocking that motherfucker because you know why? He worked too hard. The hermit energy. Someone who's on a... This is all of, they connecting with their soul right now. This is somebody who's trying to connect with their him higher self. So this man is at him higher self right now. That's why I said it's a very powerful union. He's at his higher self right now. The world card, this man done, it's like closed cycles that will never be open. When you reach this type of spiritual enlightenment, you go through these cycles. And once it's come to completion, that's it. So that cycle of him going back to that type of energy, that shit is closed off. I'm telling you that, look, when you put the world card with the death card, shit is closed the fuck off. Shit has ended. This man done went through some type of spiritual enlightenment. He had to go through a death and be reborn again is what I'm getting. Especially when we have attachments like that to us. We have the lady, because we invite these demons into our home. So it's a lot of spiritual battles that we have to go through. Once we go through that shit and fight them demons and cleanse that shit up off of us, we're not going back to that type of shit. But this is that dark energy that try to lingers over this man. But he's still protected. But this whole, you spiritual divine beings, you can even pick, like I'm telling you, like this whole so fucking foul. This man is so protected. But this, I mean, look, you know what? Remember when I told you I felt like somebody had to be reborn again? Look at that. It's like somebody had to go through a whole death to be reborn again. Somebody had to get baptized to be reborn again, to cleanse themselves. Somebody went through a whole spiritual journey where they had to learn so many lessons closed. They went through so many cycles. This person done put all that dead shit to, done laid his demons to rest. So whoever this super being man is I'm talking to, his demons have been laid to rest. He's not fucking with that hoe. And that hoe about to end up in jail. Remember I said if she try to keep rushing in, it's a thrill wars, it's going to have to end up painfully. Because she one of those ones. Remember I said seven deadly sins. So these are the type of people. Law enforcement don't stop them. Law enforcement don't stop them. Look, somebody had to be reborn again. Somebody is at the highest level of spiritual enlightenment. Do you not feel me? This is a super being masculine when you put the star with the hierophant. Look at Queen of Swords. He found his match. Queen of Swords. King of Swords. He finds his match. He finds his match. A very, very, very powerful union. Very powerful union. It's the strength card team. Very powerful spiritual gifts. So that's, he found his man. So this Two of Cups, this is a very powerful union. He found the powerful woman. That's all it is. He said, see this one right here? Yeah, that's mine. I think we are two peas in a pod. Yeah, I think we two peas in a pod. We just are like, I want a strong divine feminine. This is what this man wanted. This is what this man manifested. A strong divine feminine. So, guess what moved forward in the universe for him? Oh, that's what you want? Say no more. You went through all this still? I'm telling you, when you achieve that level of spiritual enlightenment and you get all the way up that high and you over exceed all the odds, and you, man, so much gonna start flowing in for you. And that wherever this man at, spiritually and consciously and physically, it's forward moving in his world now. So let's see what this chariot is. It's forward moving for the super being man, child. Forward moving. Yeah, that's my wife. I told you. Child, look. The Queen of Cups that just came out. It's too many unions. King of Swords, the Queen of Swords. The Emperor, the Empress. Now you got the King of Cups with the Queen of Cups. It's forward moving. It's marriage all around it. It's a powerful union. Now let's confirm the lovers. Bam. Here they go. All right. Here they go. Child, look what was at the bottom. It's a King of Cups bringing in an offer. Look at this here. This double confirmation. When you put the Six of Swords with the Chariot, double confirmation. It's forward moving. Yeah, I'm ready to bring my offer in now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you ready? Yeah, I'm ready to bring this Ace of Cups in. This King of Cups want to bring in an Ace of Cups. to a woman that he is so attractive to you. And it's not just your physical. Remember, he manifested a very strong, powerful, spiritual, gifted woman. He manifested a rare beauty is what I'm getting. And you just so happen appeared like this. You are a rare beauty is what I'm getting. And whatever he manifested, you are in the physical for him. And he is like, that's, yeah, it's time to get tea. I found my wife. I've been manifesting this woman, and all of a sudden, bam. You know what I'm saying? Somebody could have been going to prayer for years, manifesting a good woman, and one day probably decide to, let me get on here. Probably ain't never been on whatever app he could have got on, and bam. Who is this? I think I found my wife. Somebody say, I think I found my wife. Let's see what the lovers is. Told you, Knight of Pentacles. He's been searching for a while. And finally, bam, I think I found my wife. Knight of Pentacles. Somebody said, I think I found my wife. After searching for a while, somebody found their wife. The Superbeing man found his wife. That's why the Empress right here. It's the Empress team. It's the Empress team. What in the fuck? I think I found my wife. I found my wife. I found exactly what I've been praying for. I found exactly what I've been manifesting. And if God were to allow her to be to be my wife, I promise God, I would do. I'm telling you, you got a man, divine feminine, manifesting and praying for you on a very high spiritual level. One of the highest spiritual enlightenment level. Yep, that's what your Empress, when you put the Empress with the Sun, this is not your typical wife. She's a rare beauty. I told you, I heard him playing for a rare beauty. Bam, the Sun and the Moon, another union. Another union. Look at this here. The Sun and the Moon, another union, bro. That's what was revealed. He found his wife. And that hoe picked it up. Yeah, Six of Pentacles. He ready to come in. He ready to sign. Look, he ready to. I'm telling you, this is commitment. Yeah. Yeah. Quick. Six of Pentacles, Eight of Wands. Yup. Five of Wands is behind it, but you know how that goes. Yeah. That whole story trying to work against this. See, a devil card with the Three of Pentacles. It's too late. Too late. Yeah. You hear that? Why did you wait to find new change? He's saying it's too late. Listen what this man said. Tell him. You watch me. Burn, you watch me. Yeah, that hoe watched this man burn. I'm telling you, that hoe is evil to this man. She tried to destroy him and everything. This man finally got away with that shit, healed from that toxic bitch, and this toxic bitch here, smile on his face. Who put it there? What's the moon? And that's your last card, guys. You heard him. He said, you're not a prophet. He said, have you forgotten? Yeah, you're on your knees. You're a false prophet. Yeah, I told you this is this type of person who could have knew sorcery or something like that. It's too late, too late. Yeah, she paid a good pretty penny to find out this stuff. Remember when I said this hoe got confirmation? She needed double confirmation to find out. Eight of Pentacles. So she's trying to work fucking hard. This hoe could have probably... She worked hard to try to find out whoever, whatever that is on his man mind so hard. Remember, that was the key message, the channel message. The love we had stays on my mind. That's hard work, you know, when you're thinking about somebody. Like, remember I told y'all this man is thinking about you so much and you're like on his brain so hard. So that's why it was easy for this hoe to try to tap into all your hard work and see what you're thinking about. And when that hoe saw who it is, when that hoe really saw, found out what is really hidden for, cause she been stalked out, she's been studying you. She was watching you everything. So this, and if it's somebody that you've been with, she probably know your moves, your behaviors, your smiles. I mean, this is a woman who know you. So she trying to read your body language. She probably could be going to your personal fucking pages trying to see who you just added a friend. You know how, that's why I ain't even, oh, such and such now became friends with such and such. You know, shit like that, seeing who you following, seeing who you like. So it's real easy for these hoes to be stalked the fuck out. Trust me. These bitches be stalked out, bro. I'm so serious, guys. I'm serious, they be stalked the fuck out. So what was revealed to her, this is somebody waiting on results, cause she paid a good pretty penny. And I'm getting like, she could even have somebody like hiring, like this hoe hired somebody. Probably like I'm getting like a private eye, like some type of detective or something to do some snooping around. And got some information, so she was waiting on the results with the Seven of Pentacles. This is about somebody waiting on some results. So the results that she found out was what it was hidden for. He's interested in and she found out some shit, and she done it to sneak you away. That's why the Moon card is out, but the Sun right there. So there go her exposure, there go that toxic bitch exposure right there. Was done in the dark, she'll come to the light. And the Ace of Swords is out here. She fucking with two powerful fucking beings, and she act like she, her stupid ass gonna go to jail. Cause now what I'm getting, she done incriminated herself. When she was riding around, she done better. See, she's so greedy. Remember when she got double confirmation? That's where she fucked up at. She done better doing her own little stalked out work. Cause never let them, I always say, if you do your shit alone and never let your left hand know what your right hand doing, who the fuck on, you know what I'm saying? Who gonna tell on you? Your left hand didn't even know what your right hand was doing. So you fuck with yourself, learn how to fuck with yourself, then it is what it is. So as long as she was doing the work herself, stalking this man herself, that wasn't good enough for her, because she wanted to know who the fuck, I told you, I saw where she wanted to know who the fuck, who he's seeing. So I'm seeing with this Eight of Pentacles, that hoe paid somebody. She paid like a private eye, like somebody, detective, to do some, run some research. Remember when I said I saw like a database, some software where somebody running somebody's name and getting addresses and shit? So she got a lot of shit. So this whole, remember when I said I could see this whole riding around even following Divine Feminine? This whole criminal incriminated herself. I'm getting, she tried to come at this divine masculine like she changed and he didn't accept it. So she went as far as start stalking you, Divine Feminine. And she started sending him fucking pictures of what she, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, she could have sent him a picture like, there's your bitch or some shit like that. And that right there incriminated her dumb ass. Whatever she's quickly, I'm getting this was rage. That's why your angel said, shit, start off by telling them whatever just rushed in here is facing some thrill swords now. So if she did try to rush in and do some hateful shit, like Divine Feminine, you out and about and some strange asshole just staring at you. The fuck that is. That's a karmic woman to this your new man that's coming into your life. And this bitch is fucking crazy. But this bitch is going to jail. Remember when I said she's one of them type where she don't give a fuck and I see it happening bad for her? That hoe gonna go to jail. I'm looking at her in cuffs. She just incriminated her fucking self. Remember Seven of Cups? See that? Seven of Cups. 7-7 could be very symbolic. Yeah, she paid somebody and was waiting on the results. And when she found out the results, that's it. That hoe went crazy and started trying to come up with all kind of ways that she can motherfucking get rid of this man. Because the Seven of Cups could be like choices. Cups, other options. She trying to figure out how she can get the fuck. Look, yeah, this is the gift she trying to use. See the high priestess with the Seven of Cups. This is a high priestess that's trying to use sorcery and spell work. Yeah, she trying to do all kind of shit. Stupid motherfucker, 10 of Wands. That's what team was saying. It's gonna come to a painful end. I'm telling you, it's gonna come to a painful end. That's the message from the Oracle, Page of Cups. That's the message from your team. Page of Cups is what we gonna end it on, y'all. So, whew. This reading. This is why they wanted me to get this reading out the way. Because the love we have, the way this man, this super being feels about you, this masculine, stays on his mind so fucking much. This wannabe high priestess sorcerer right here. That went as far, now she don't even trust her own spiritual gifts no more. Remember when I kept saying, team said their gifts are gone? So her gifts not working. That's why she hired this motherfucking detective or whoever this investigator is. She hired an investigator to do spying work. To bring somebody to do spying work because her spell work not working. She tried to send this woman a 10 of Wands. She wanted this woman gone. She wanted to get rid of all the competition. This hoe could actually have some bodies on her, too. This hoe could actually have some bodies on this bitch, because this bitch is that type of motherfucking lunatic. But fucking with you. See, now that's why I keep saying that's a prime example of everybody not the same. What you may be used to doing to these other beings, you ain't gonna be used to. You can't do that shit with these divine beings, you stupid motherfucker. You never know who protects certain beings out here. I can't explain it to you why certain beings are heavily protected, but I figure that's ancient ass DNA. These are special beings. We need to pay a little bit more motherfucking attention to them. How the fuck can I get the protection you have? You know what I'm saying? What I gotta do? Why? You know, I think we should pay attention to that. But no, you don't. You just think you can. This is a seven deadly sin woman. So this woman is rageful. She's full of rage. She probably don't give a fuck about, I'm just gonna attack. Nah, bitch, that don't work like that. So this bitch is about to come to a very painful fucking end. Because this being that she's trying to go after, she just think this masculine is just, this little prissy bitch I cannot call. Nah, that bitch just ain't prissy, ho. That's a divine being. That's why she sits prissy in that power. Because she don't got to raise a fist to you. Her team gonna stop your ass in your fucking tracks. You got to understand, when fucking with these beings, all of nature and universe and force is against you. So it's nothing to get you out of here. Nothing. When you got all of universe against a certain individual, you need to sit down and understand how powerful that is. It's going to end badly for you. For us to end it with the 10 of Wands and we started it up here, confirming this Knight of Wands was a Three of Swords. This is a painful end that's going to come to a very, very foul being. And this person needs to be brought to an end. This is this person's last run. This person about to meet their keeper. That's what I just heard. Hope you guys enjoyed this reading. Remember, guys, move those bodies because the love we have stays on this person's mind. Right quick before I leave, let me tell you how strong you guys are, because what you guys don't understand is all the unions that we have in this entire reading. Do you not feel me? Okay, so we have the Magician and the High Priestess out. We have, hold up, did the Devil card come out? No, that one didn't come out. Okay, so we had the Magician and the High Priestess, that's one. We had the Emperor and the Empress, that's two. Remember, we had the King of Swords and the Queen of Swords, that's three. We had the Queen of Cups and the King of Cups, that's four. Then, guys, remember, we was confirming the Lovers. We had the Lovers out, that's five. Then we had the Sun and the Moon, that's six. Yeah, they go to Lovers, that's six. Y'all, I'm telling you, did we get the King of Pentacles and the Queen of Pentacles? Hold on, guys, because I think that could be seven. No, that was the Nine of Pentacles. She's a single woman. Okay, so it's a single woman. But anyway, that is six unions, guys. That is six unions. That's very symbolic. The number six belongs to what? The Lovers in the Major Arcana. 6-6 could be very symbolic. When you take 6-6 and you put those upside down, that's the yin and yang. That's the perfect union coming into you, guys. You guys are going to be hooked like this. And this is so fucking beautiful. It's so powerful. And I love this super being masculine has on his mind for you. It's so, so amazing. So just, girl, surround yourself in your masculine energy, because, baby, he's sending it to you. I'm telling you, he is sending it to you, and this bitch don't like it. But that hoe about to meet her keeper.